Okay, here we are about to hit 200,000 miles on this 1998 Grand Prix. And there it is.